Hey, Chip, my name's Tyson from Rusty Mitsubishi. I'm Pavlo's partner. I know you were looking for a little bit of a cheaper Honda Civic. Well, I got one right here. It's a 2017. This one's in white. If we hop into the driver's seat on this guy, this guy's got that same kind of seat and a cloth interior. You're going to get your power windows, power locks, power mirrors. You can also pop your trunk right from the door with this button here. Hopping into this guy, we can see we got our digital display with our fuel, speed, everything like that in there for you. Hopping over to our touchscreen, you're going to get your backup camera on there. You're going to get your Bluetooth audio, of course, as well. And then you can hang up and answer calls right from your steering wheel, as well as your volume controls. On the other side of our steering wheel, we got our cruise control, all of our windshield wiper controls, lighting controls. Get heated seats in this guy, a little bit of storage space up in here. And this Civic has some storage space tucked away. I know it's kind of hard to see on video. Get your brake, hold your park brake and your eco mode to save you some fuel. Cup holders, bunch of storage space in here as well. Lighting controls, visors, everything like that. Around to the back seats on this guy. Give me 1 second there. There we go. Got a ton of leg room in the back of the Civic. Same kind of stitching and cloth. Hopping into the trunk space on this guy. There's a button. Oh my bad, it's right there. There we go. Ton of trunk space in the back of the Civics, and then of course the option with these latches here to release that second row seating and fold those seats down if needed. Come around to the rest of this guy. For 2017, this guy's in absolutely fantastic condition, and it's right in your price range. Let me know what you think. Let me know if this is something you're open to. It's the right brand, everything like that, so I really hope we can help you out, book you in for a test drive and see if you love this one.